on in. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting. I heard some folks got swindled by a street barber. Well, I always say, you get what you pay for. You've got a fine head of hair, I must say. Some folks say it's just cutting hair, but maybe they never had a bad cut. I had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Well, you won't believe this, but a lady came in with a poodle the other day. I said, I'm a good barber, but I gotta draw the line somewhere. Man came in here yesterday, bald as a baby. I said, he's better off getting a shoe shiner. I heard some folks got swindled by a street barber. Well, I always say, you get what you pay for. Some folks say it's just cutting hair, but maybe they never had a bad cut. Had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting.